take this man Matthew to be your husband, to be his constant friend, his partner in life and his true love, to love him without reservation and to grow with him in mind and spirit, today, tomorrow, and forever.
I do.